Kudzu side.
Trailer with all the chemicals, truck with water and a landing platform, helicopter coming and going, it got fuel, it's got chemicals. Man, it's a lot of moving parts. You know, even though it's the last few days of September and a lot of y'all are hanging off a tree right now bow hunting, down here we're trying to get the last bit of our site prep done.
You lead the way, we'll follow you.
I can't see you, Chuck.
What we're doing is a total site prep and kudzu treatment on this site because we want to put it back into longleaf. And there's a lot of sweet gum that have come into this site even behind the first 3 years of treatment. So we did a three-way tank mix milestone because I'm finding that has really great control of kudzu, as well as escort, and then followed by arsenal to pick up all of our hardwood sweet gums that haven't been controlled in the past. So we really needed a really strong cocktail per se for this site, but always find out what your maximum labeled rates are for use so that you get the right amount applied per acre.
As a biologist and looking at wildlife management, I want to use the bare minimum to get rid of our woody vegetation like sweet gums and oaks when I want to come back into a pine stand. So I lean real heavy toward a mazapier because it's selective. It won't kill my grasses and it won't kill my forbs and my legumes. But in this area where we're trying to get rid of kudzu, which is a legume, we've got to put some more chemicals in that tank mix and we've got to nuke it. It's just like going in and planting a food plot or planting a cornfield. You've got to burn it down, get a good seed bed ready where you can get good establishment. Now just imagine if you're a little baby pine tree that's about 6 inches tall. Y'all, all of this grew this year. I mean, this is fresh growth. So you put a little pine tree in about this tall, it's not going to take long and it's going to overtake it. It's already climbing up dog fennel and ragweed and goldenrod. So you put a little tree in here and this is a great sandy site for longleaf. So the site is perfect for it. If we can get this under control, you've got to do intensive.
put the trees in the ground.
There's a place I go, tucked back in the pines, where a green field grows, my own little paradise. I'm thankful for this land and the life that it provides. See, the measure of a man is what he leaves behind. Oh, oh, take what you need.
Sometimes you just gotta get on old Chuck. Let him loosen up a little bit.
I am what I am. If you sit me down, I'm gonna talk like this. Get trails in pine plantations, nothing can be better.
That'd have been good if he hadn't just bulldozed the camera.